Hey guys, Waldo Lewis here, and today we've got another video for you guys. And as you can see where we are not in the artificial turf grass garden. We are indeed at East Didsbury tram station, and there is a reason for that. We are going to watch Argentina against Italy in a friendly, and it is at the Etihad stadium. Some of you might know I'm going to it. I am going to it. I'm going to do a vlog like I normally do for you guys. Now, there isn't really any team news to tell you about. All shout-outs, or shave the shout-outs to the Swansea vlog. But I have got a few shout-outs from some people at school. So shout-outs to Kian, shout-outs to Jack, shout-outs to Alfie, shout-out to Emma, and shout-out to... Yeah, that's it. So, yes, guys, hope you did enjoy those shout-outs to those from school that are watching. Kickoff is at 7:45. Typical kickoff, really, not anything fancy. So that's where they watch it. We're not gonna have fat jackets. We'll probably find somewhere to eat or stuff. There won't be any cold, but of course we'll find a scarf. But anyway, guys, let's head off. Tram approaching traffic bar. This is where you get off. You're going to watch Man United. It's a good fact. Look where we are, embedded by the city. This is a bad dream. Might as well come in, see what rubbish they have here. Forget this. Thank you. think it was a bombing. Manchester Arena. Respect from both Manchester clubs. Otamendi, Messi, Caballero, we're all here tonight. Tickets, let's get in. Old Trafford's food menu was expensive. £25 for dog pound chips. Well, no flat jackets, got a hot dog. Let's see how it tastes. But it's not good as fat jackets. Guys, let's have a look at today's teams. Kickoff is underway. We forgot to do score predictions midway through the match. What's your score prediction today?
Yeah, five minutes, 6 minutes gone. Italy tend not to score loads of goals, and it's a friendly, so I'm going for 2-2. I don't know why, I'm just thinking 2-2.
I'm going 2-0 Argentina, although Italy are playing quite well, but I'm sticking with 2-0 Argentina. Oh, that's close.
Messi's on the bench, by the way.
Yeah, Messi's on the bench. Went in from the deep away corner, but saved by Buffon. Another good save by Buffon there. Shot by, well, it was a soft shot by Higuain. Almost in. That's our turn now. Argentina nil, Italy nil. Bit of a dull first half, no chances. Hopefully the second half will win chances. Hopefully some goals, and hopefully Messi can come on. Guys, the second half's on the way, please. I want a goal. Guys, just Italy just hit the bar. It was a 1-1 chance for Caballero. How did he miss? Scored really. Right, guys, the most exciting thing about this game is the Mexican wave is going round a second time. Argentina 2, Italy 0. Okay, that was our second half time. I hope for goals in the second half. We had goals of. First of all, I got my prediction right. Yay! First half was dead, second half was good. Italy started the second half really good. And then Argentina got the goal, and then it was all Argentina. Both teams had a lot of chances to score. And I'm a bit annoyed that Messi didn't came on. I kind of came in for that purpose as well. The fans booed as well. So shows how much people love Messi. But anyway, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, and turn on that notification bell so you never miss uploads on this channel. But for now, let's head out of here. Bye-bye.